Are you thinking about building a PC for your first time but don't know where to start? Well, I'm here to help you out because I am in the same boat as you right now. I've been planning out a PC for the last couple of months. I finally received all of the parts. The planning process has been wild and crazy, but I've learned a couple things. So the first thing I would highly recommend is using PCPartPicker.com. This allows you to pick every single part that you want in your PC and to see if they are all compatible with one another. The second thing I would do is use an FPS calculator. You can go on Google, type it into the search bar, and one should pop up just to make sure that your chipset and your GPU will run the kind of FPS you are looking for. And the last thing I would do is check a bottleneck calculator. This will show you if your GPU and CPU work well together. That's all I have for you guys today. If you've built a PC before and have gone through this planning phase, and you think you have some helpful tips, please leave them in the comments below. Peace, y'all.